This is a trailer canopy extension. So you can see it looks like he already had this canopy that attaches to his trailer. And I think it's all T-connectors. I see some end caps on there. And what's cool is it flat packs and he can keep them inside of the trailer when he's not using them. They don't take up a lot of space at all. As you can see here, just has them folded up nicely against the wall.